Hey, well, I mean, that's what you get for chilling my friend. Lead this way, I have to go. Okay. Okay. This is definitely a spaceship. I don't know if we are tail end, the tail end of Mothership Zeta. Actively. I'm not sure. We have to fight them. We have to fight the spaceship. Why? Alrighty. S&P. Okay, so it's not here. I have to go. This. still quite strong. Thank you. I'm looking at what the humans.
Thank you.
how do we get the... Who is Underwood? Yeah, that's what I need. They think we're stupid. I have no idea what they're up to. You know, barbed wire. The cameras can't. We'll get the truth from out. It's the last thing we do. The conspiracy has to end. We're the ones who drag its shadows to the spot for to see. They deny everything. They deny the place even its. But here we are, faced with armed guards. Road dunes and potted sentries catch-leading on every move. They're careful. Careful enough. I found a loophole. Way in. With it soon. We've done it. Have it in our hand. Smoking gun. Smoking gun? The evidence proves that everything we've told the world is a lie. Let's try to see them. This one. Its juices. The only reason Vince pulled this long is because of the lack of proof on our part. Now that's all over. As soon as the post is here, we'll bring this thing to the press. For now, we need to lay low. No telling how long it will take before we discover how we did it. They're closing in. Did they find out? What did we miss? Covered our track. This piece rotten. Surely logs were raised. The inventory files were written. And leaves Dr. Molly. Pushed us saying he cracked the conspiracy wide open. And all the while, he was playing like fools. He just wanted to expose us, bring us out into the open, eliminate us. Well, not going to. They'll never find us. Get their hands on the item. Banks is dead. Combs is dead. I'm the only member of Barbarum left. I don't know how much longer I'll be safe here. I'm placing the item inside a specially constructed safe with a remote lock trigger. It will take a damn genius to get into this term. Safe to stand in there for it. Tomorrow, I take the terminal in the safe and I'm going to bury it out in the desert. I'll then never find it. Hopefully, One day, someone else discovered the item and realized that they hold the key, watching the proof. We need to succeed, but we have failed. Luck to us all. Okay, so let's go back. A lot of ammunitions already. The never enough. No. What is this? Rifle. Okay. Get to it. Box average. See if I can get the code. Almost. Go back. MPLN Overser. I'm asking. Knows. And project name. Reap. It's my experiment. Novice. Item. Pistol. E61. Altman head. Alwyn Moy. 40-0. Nova Surge has proven often. The output is still very high, causing massive injury to targets, but run far too much energy cells. We need to get the weight down. It's heavy for simple placement sidearm. Problem still is coils. Charge. Percent of the weapon's weight. Use this. Root. This is like final design. Ultimately, he's has hours to 7 days a week again, so final prototype ready. The Nova Sir. I've drilled in there. But they are
yourselves worked up. Whatever you need, I'm going to tell it to you. Well, I'm pretty sure you want me to talk into this thing, so here goes. My name is Giles Wollstonecroft. I'm the current Assistant Chief Executive Officer of the Vault Tech Corporation. I was inspecting the construction site of Vault 76 when I was captured what I can only assume are alien beings from another world. Not sure what they want.
Was working on Vault 76.
Whatever they need, I will readily provide. Perhaps I can bridge our communication gap and establish a rapport with them. We can enter into an exclusive trade agreement. In fact, instead of talking to this damn machine, I'm going to attempt to address them directly. From the